playing GTA. Got ran over. You see me play GTA, right? That is wild the car. Now I'm addicted to this game. You hear me?
Yeah.
Is I'm bothering you?
No, not at all. I'm just playing a race.
I just want to buy some weapons. But you gotta lock them to a PlayStation Store too if you want. I think I'll lock them to a PlayStation Store, but I'm not a lock stuff. I stole the man's car. Then I hit a lady. That's not nice to hit a female. But it's kind of fun, though.
Coming up next on Chattersphere with Michelle.
Huh? It's so good to have you on the show.
Yeah, it makes a real break from the whack jobs and crazies I normally interview. No, our guest Booker gets us celebrities, but the publicist makes us take these on all the
hands. I'm
not a psychic,
Laszlo, but
I am sensing a lot of hostility. You seem like you are in prison.
Yeah, I couldn't agree more.
And you know who the warden is, Laszlo?
Yeah, it's Michelle.
No, my child. It's you.
Oh, give me a break.
Yes, on.
Mark. Yes, Deriot. Yes, call me a whack job.
You're a whack job.
Call me a cultist.
You're a cultist.
Call me a pervert.
You're a pervert.
All right, I'm happy. You are miserable.
I'm not miserable. Okay, I'm in a...
I'll go buy a pistol.
Where you get beer and breasts. So trust me, people.
No.
You do not hold me like this cult dude.
Children of the Mountain is not a cult or a religion. We don't believe in anything. We are a personal development community, using our unique knowledge of human spirituality and development to put you in touch with your true.
Because for mistake, I thought it best.